A simple way to demonstrate Bernoulli's principle is to tape a strip of paper so it hangs over the edge of a table, and then use a hairdryer to blow air over the top of the strip of paper.
Flippin' physics!
Bernoulli's principle states that the pressure and speed of a fluid are related such that when a fluid moves faster, its pressure decreases. In our demonstration, the speed of the air above the paper is larger than the speed of the air under the paper. Therefore, the pressure above the paper is less than the pressure below the paper. This creates an upward pressure difference on the strip of paper, causing the paper to lift upward. This same concept causes lift on an airplane wing. The shape of an airplane wing makes it so the air moving over the top of the wing is moving faster than below the wing. That makes it so the pressure above the wing is less than the pressure below the wing, which causes lift on the wing and helps planes to fly. There's a lot more which goes into why planes can fly, but Bernoulli's principle certainly helps. Because